because it was super sorted.
Now, to see who goes first, I don't care who picks first, just there you go. Ah, the rock lobster.
Rock lobster?
You can
see it. Rock lobster.
I'll be on the plizzy. I have no idea what I'm doing. You know, I suppose I'll give this a whirl. And turn.
If I move this so I can sit down? Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
You want the cat? Here we go.
Dragon Major. I did the same thing with the art for that mountain. I was looking for that as well, but no, it's the other.
Yeah, I was like, it's a little... That's different.
Go ahead. Combat?
Yeah, I might as well do something while I'm over here.
Not playing much?
No, my cards are... I'm borrowing cards from a friend, but he isn't here yet, so even if I threw the sideboard in it, I would be shy of your cards, so... Yeah. Just can't compete right now.
I don't know Marvin at all, I just realized that. Can they hear us?
Oh, yeah.
Cool, alright.
Sorry, kids. Sorry, kids, moms.
All right, I won't block.
Take three?
Yep, 13.
Second man.
Oh, did you, not trigger? Never mind.
I mean, you can trigger and tap one of these if you want to.
Yeah. Sorry.
Since it's better mono.
Sorry,
you're fine. Stuff like that's going to keep on happening because I'm very out of touch.
You're good, man. Go ahead. I just thought you were gonna kill it. I was like, don't kill it, because then I'd die.
Don't kill me, bro.
So, does this next turn swing for a billion?
Well, they have haste.
You can do it this time.
The Talpies have haste.
They all have haste.
You could activate it for the first time.
Yes, activate.
In response to the trigger?
Yeah.
To load up?
Yeah.
So then the one copy...
You do get one copy that comes in.
Whee!
You can untap that and then swing for two if you'd like to.
It's evolving!
Then it's in the fetch.
Oh yeah, the tokens died.
Yeah.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
It's fair, dude. I think I should have given you the paper tiger because, dude, that's awesome looking. Paper tiger.
Sick looking.
I've got a playset of this somewhere at the house.
Mm.
Alright.
Yeah. Love it as a way to start games off.
Oh, I just realized I got enough store cred for a soda.
Oh, yeah.
I had enough pocket change for a soda. I was excited.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead.
At the end of your turn, fetched. Was that 16?
Yes. You were at 16, yes. You're at 15 now.
I'm gonna get a 15.
15, okay.
Fetch that ass.
I'm gonna fetch the
ass.
Speed limit, and that speed limit is turn four, making it to turn four and getting two cards for one with some selection. You know,
I'm missing selection.
Yeah. You let me know. My brother draws.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
And I've got a buddy that's going to Full Sail right now.
Oh, he's
for
Full
Game
Sail.
Design for okay. The drawing of games. He actually won the Google contest.
It's not Lawrence, is it? That's not your brother?
No, my brother's name's Anthony. He doesn't play Magic.
It's a different person that goes to Full Sail then.
My brother isn't going to Full Sail. It's one of my buddies.
Oh, one of your buddy. Oh, not brother. Okay.
He goes to Full Sail.
Yeah, they're on modern. See you, man. Oh, I have a YouTube channel, so this is sort of a feature match, I guess.
His hand is real bad.
You know, this story's legit because we have a feature match.
But he won the Google was giving away a scholarship for everyone. They had a design contest. Whoever won the design contest, Google gave them a scholarship, and he actually won the scholarship.
Nice. That is pretty sick.
So let me know. He's still a college student.
Yeah.
So let me know what you would want, and I can send him a message and see if we can rock some stuff out.
I think we'd probably start out just doing, like, I hate to say it, but, like, something small, like 5x7s, because we need to save money starting off.
Yeah, no, just like the designs, like what you like what you would want, like designs.
Yeah, well, most of the cards are mechanically designed, so you just, like, you look at the name, you look at the flavor text, and whatever he comes up with. Like what they did back in beta, you know? Here's the name for the card, and then just go.
Okay.
So Counterspell looks like this dude going, uh-uh!
Do you play?
I do, but the deck's missing 16 cards right now until a friend comes by. I'm borrowing cards for it, so right now, even if I threw the sideboard in, it wouldn't be a full deck.
Asking what he was missing.
But if you have a deck and if you can wait for a bit, then I'll play against you.
Sure. Of course, can't get on a modern, but.
Oh, yeah, that's fair.
I have a couple of decks with me.
Okay, sweet.
Can I play here?
Yeah. Oh, I'll let you see what I'm on about.
Right.
Oh.
15.
Good.
I swear I have to know that guy. I have to know him. He seems way too familiar.
As long as you know yourself.
Yep.
You could either cast it once or twice. Three. Anytime you cast it, I'm just going to take a pester mic.
Go ahead.
Don't worry, you're still going to be. This hand's really bad.
I bored because I know what you're playing. I'm like, it must be a combo with all this block. It has to be like some win condition that I don't know about.
All right. Go ahead. It's going to turn.
Charge hand. All
right. Draw a clicking company. You're really good right about now.
Chit, 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 chit.
It has to have a blue or a white in it.
The yesterday was my first day playing Magic.
Mine was today. I don't even know what Magic is.
The colors.
The little boy tries to play Magic the way he does. He picks up a stick and he goes, yeah, points it at you. Yeah. And when he does that, I have to do this. And I'm like, okay, that one ran out of magic. We're good.
Here you go, honky.
Honky, that's fun.
Honky, honky. Here you go.
So here's what I have so far, and wherever you see one of these, that's a card that's going to be added in.
Take two. And you turn fish.
Well, the good news is it's sorted, so this is that. There's a guy behind me playing a fog mill deck, so.
I also gotta try to squeeze in some trades, otherwise I wouldn't be made.
Like I said, when you're done.
Good.
When you're done, just take a look at it.
I will, for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got a ton of trays on me.
Yeah, you got a sign out of trays on me.
Not quite, but lots of stuff.
I'm trying to be as careful as I can. Yeah, give me five. That's stasis.
Oh, look at the second card.
Yep. So, stasis orb.
You're coming.
I love it. I'm loving this, man. I'm loving it.
In response to the cast.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, shuffle it up.
Now I can't, like I said, this isn't a complete deck right
now.
No,
it's not that one.
This one? Oh, I see. Okay, I'll give it a shot, yeah. Let me look through it one more time, get a better feel for it.
Creature, Torpor of Unstick.
Got him.
There's two lands in there you want to be especially mindful of.
I see at least one of them, the Academy.
Yeah, and the other one is the one where you can exile cards to untap.
For Sacred City? Oh, yeah.
They're part of the fuel for the
Tell me you were playing Clay and Company. That's rude. That's rude.
You can either turn a...
You're playing four color?
You can either bounce.
It's three.
It's my turn.
Okay.
To take your turn.
Have you seen the Village Bell Ringer?
Which using all that blue mana help for that. Or you can stall by discarding, using the other land and discarding cards. Or exiling cards.
Yeah.
To keep the lock in place until you get something into your hand that you can use.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Oh, God.
That's
that was so good.
That's pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Misplay out the ass.
Oh, man. That's why. That's why.
It's annoying.
I can't do it.
It almost makes me want to go through and put the balls over.
Yes.
But I'm too late to get into the game anyway.
It's alright. If you want to, next time you come, I can let you. I'll bring an extra deck for a lot of it. I'm usually on Infect, so you can borrow Infect. I'll play something else. That's actually what I'm up to, just talk myself whenever he comes by.
Yeah, because Modern...
That's why it was such a misplay.
I like Modern, but I haven't...
Yeah, so you get
it. Usually...
Right. That's why I was such a misplay. I had the bolt in hand.
Shit, I took all my tokens out.
This is nice. 19? That's pretty good.
Voice.
Ah! 1918. In the Volvo. Oh, yeah, I did. It's all too fine. It's not too interesting.
Two and a zero.
I don't think I can keep it. Yeah, that was a good shot. That would not have worked.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's okay, because,
Oh, wow.
Your zero
yeah,
lands.
No lands.
It's gonna be... Here we go.
We'll just call it a restart.
Yeah, that'll work.
And the way the
bottle
is supposed to be
made. Well, yeah, usually if I build something that'll end up being Modern, and then I'll be like, why stop there?
Well, it's going a little bit than that, right?
So, it's like if I don't do it like this, I can do something cool, you know?
Slightly.
Or I'll make, you know, decisions that I don't even understand until later. Like I was like, okay, so I'm going to build a mono green deck. And it's like, but I don't want to get milled out. But I don't want to have, you know, just an empty card that I can't use for anything. I'm like, so I'll just toss Emrakul in there.
I guess you can try Guy's Blessing. That, when it hits the, it actually hits even Modern Legos, a reprint in, or a time shift in Time Spiral. It's green and one, sorcery. I think it's target player, or put three target cards from their graveyard into the library, like you shuffle them back in and draw a card. But if it goes straight from the library to the
graveyard, like when you get milled, and you mill guys blessing, then it shuffles the whole thing back in.
Go ahead.
So, yeah. It's like you get the Emrakul side, but you can actually cast it. Although I imagine if you're running what I think you're running, you can also probably cast Emrakul.
Yeah, well, I tossed Emrakul in there, and then I was like, you know, late game, if I come across it, I can actually cast it.
There you go.
There it is.
I'll do it.
Then I ended up, you know, playing it the first couple of times, and I ended up with Emrakul in my hand on turn three and hard cast it.
Jeez. On turn three. That's pretty sweet. That is pretty sweet.
It's rare.
I believe you.
But I have found out that if I end up drawing the one Emrakul in the deck, mm-hmm. I can usually hard cast it by turn two.
There you go. That's saying something.
So, there's no such right here.
Yeah, there's nothing like a 15-15.
I like it!
Nothing like a 15-15 Annihilator 6 on turn 4.
You are not kidding.
Especially if I have a... I use Cordon and Crossroads.
Oh, yeah.
Hushwing Griff, man.
Man, it's been a while since I've seen that card in play.
Yeah, Cordon Crossroads plus Emrakul.
Yeah.
Emrakul with Haste.
Jeez.
So... I've got Annihilator 6 with a 15-15 this turn, and then I'm going to take another turn right after.
Mark, I still can't keep this hand.
What are you playing with?
Tokens. Man, the land
yours?
Base. Land base is tricky.
They have that? Or they have like...
Okay. Yeah, the deck is that I can borrow.
I'm sorry, man.
No, dude, it's okay. I feel
like I should be using that. You should
I
be using
literally don't care because...
It would work.
I know where my deck is. That's all that matters to me.
Oh. I'll give this a shot.
Not knowing where my deck was, even for 20 minutes, was not...
Yeah, I'm sure.
What happened?
I have a Blue Moon deck that I intended to bring here to play with, and I left it at home. But when I got here, I didn't know whether it had fallen out of my bag or something like that, or if I left it at home. So for like 15 minutes, while I was waiting for my roommate to respond,
that's what I got. Yeah. What kind of deck is it?
What's that?
What's it on?
It's a modern deck.
You know the card Blood Moon? It's trying to make the card Blood Moon basically an asymmetrical card.
It's Blood Moon with Vidalkin Shackles and shit like that.
I hate Blood Moon.
Yeah.
It's...
Well, Blood Moon, if it outruns that deck, kills it. Outright.
I keep this hand. Alright. What do you say? There you go.
What format are you gonna
play? Legacy and Vintage.
Yeah. I can dig it.
Your...
By the way, that deck's titled Silence, I Kill You.
Please.
That's where I got the idea from. This one's called I Tap That.
Pastor?
I guess you can figure out where it got its name from.
Take one, seven. No turn.
Arch Druid is good.
That's her.
Alright.
Broken. Is Exalted attacks or bugs?
Like this one started out as modern.
Attacks!
Looks the part. You can say that. I could do this a number of ways. This is a good complicated deck. I like it.
Like I said, I won't be like a straight team. I'm not even surprised.
Comment?
I knew it.
There's the academy.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
You actually drew it. That almost never happens. Usually I have to hunt for it.
I believe you.
So I have a legal question.
This is definitely not
modern.
Ooh. It's going to happen anyway. Alright, so I'm going to do this either way, so... Well...
Three?
Before I get to attack, or after I've already attacked, or while the trigger's...
Orb of Dreams?
Actually, we're going to... Before attacks. Pastor might tap him out.
That's scary.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Man for the turn.
Okay, Wes. Does that bounce something when it enters? Or
yeah.
What, something of yours?
Another target.
Turn the battlefield. Oh, is it Vincer's? Yeah. Beginning of the next instant.
Result.
Yes.
We'll bounce your stone.
You
got it. Oh, so it's exiled.
Yeah, it's exiled until
your instant.
Your next instant.
At the beginning of the next instant, but your instant is before mine.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, the next step.
Sure.
Does it re-enter tapped?
However you choose.
Oh, I understand. All right, you good?
Okay.
That's literally game's mark.
So we tap one for Draga, one for other Draga. We tap
four
for Jagged. So why
Heroes
is that
taking
one?
No, I didn't.
Oh, because it comes in tapped. Okay, that's right. Never mind. That makes sense. Okay. That's quite the play.
I'll play Splinter Twin, good. I'll take your twin.
Next turn.
And then anytime you target anything, I'll just make another one.
Okay. Or on tap.
It's only like $1. Yeah.
Combat?
Combat?
Tap. Yep, it's tapped as well, you're right.
As long as I don't see an Isochron Scepter with a boomerang on it.
Not yet.
So you win with your own.
Or a creature with the same effect. If I see that, it's almost a game.
Yeah. Alright, you got this.
Snapcaster.
You just need to
control.
Play a land. It wasn't that. Okay, so I'm not done yet.
Or Snapcaster sears off.
Look at metal cuttings.
Freak whip.
That's another card I'm afraid of.
Go away. Bounce
him. Pass turn.
That was a lot of mana over just a little bit. You still got like
no cards, man?
No
three
cards,
man?
No, I'm talking about floating now.
Yeah. Unfortunately,
okay.
Sort of had to just disappear.
Hey, Wiley. You've played against that spell search back before.
Attacks?
Smells
like
really? Back in the day,
yeah.
Attacks?
Sure.
I know for a fact you've played against that.
Okay. Your go.
Something good?
Isochron Scepter Boomerang is a little bit too late right now.
Nice.
Well, you could use it to continuously play stasis. Then bounce it back to your hand on your turn. Mm-hmm. Take your untapped stuff and play it again. Well, bounce it back to your hand at the end of my turn.
Let's see, I'm about to take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 for each other or for each? Number of rolls. I'm about to take, let's say, 14 from Earth right now.
Good.
I have no idea what that deck does.
I think I do, but I'm about to find out how wrong I am.
Four?
Mm-hmm.
Immaculate Magistrate?
Okay. Sure. For each other? Yeah.
That's a spread, I think.
By the way, best score in the whole day.
Really? One more?
I built a deck around my board in last standard.
Combat?
Mm-hmm.
Your deck?
Nothing?
Make another dude.
Double block?
Yeah, no, I was playing, what is it, Pro 8? Just because that fucking shade on the
table. For 6.
Yep,
game 4.
Sure. But I can never run on the
check. Yeah. 13.
Yeah.
Second
main. For the back of 6, yeah. Makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Doubling season. That's beautiful.
Preston.
End of turn. Three of Tails. Crop rotation on Darksteel Citadel.
Me and you are here,
I just need to collect a company. Yeah.
Attacks.
Sure.
Okay. I think I know what I'm getting, but I'm looking through again just to make sure.
Yep.
Because I think I just need to go off this turn.
Unfortunately,
they play spoilers when you come
back. You're right.
Combat.
It doesn't look good.
Which winners win? You just make a copy and
Second City?
You know that.
Does that.
It's that. Oh, wait, yeah. Sorry. That.
Make a copy.
Not sure the way that land works.
It doesn't untap during my entire step, yeah.
You have to discard something from your hand.
It's all the dust stack, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. I understand.
Yeah, but I get to flash this guy in.
And then I come over to play tap.
Blood spell?
I mean, I have tap an ace spell, sorry.
Crop rotation, Tree of Tails?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it only takes
the.
I mean,
go ahead. Didn't you take your untapped stuff?
Sure.
You had your untapped stuff this turn.
That's right. I have.
So you had the Academy liquid metal coating and all that available.
Recall though. I've been playing that my card since modern. And every time you cast the equivalent, it's always like seriously,
really. You can only trigger those things during your upkeep.
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
Yeah, three available mana.
Mm-hmm. Four. Liquid metal on player and academy.
Oh, well, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Combat?
I got rid of mine. I'm not able to play FNM.
You have the top deck that other? Alright.
I messed up and put it on.
Not much, playing vintage.
Put it on this, but when I should have put it on that.
Cheers. Next turn was the twin.
Pitch?
Oh, yeah.
Game's
not
your turn.
I haven't drawn yet. Yeah.
Oh. Is that one game two?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I thought it was game three.
You got me game one.
All right.
I mean, I'm
still playing Magic.
You're on the game three now?
Yeah.
That was scary, man.
Yeah.
Like, I kept a 5.
That was awesome.
Like, my opening hand was 5 lands. Kosali Pride Mage.
It's a Stasis Prism deck.
There must be a
lot of
remands or some number of
Oh, we got there, too, man. Got there, too.
What set is that?
Kazutaki.
What's going on?
I almost want to That's interesting.
Six.
Yeah. Oh boy, we can go infinite. Staff of Domination, Elvish Archdruid.
7, like, both those cards are horrible.
JK Rowling, I love both of them.
8.
Nine. Double staff. Oh boy.
Cards are so good.
Still Hellcat. I played it in Tron. I played Tron.
I just played the shit out of it standard with Grand Architect. You remember that?
Woo! I remember I played Grand Architect one weekend and I made Chris, what's his name?
Briefcase Chris?
Yeah.
Chris Gordon.
I made him walk out, like, I beat him and quit. Like, yeah. he left his trade binder on the table and went
home. That's the bias on the board.
Wow.
Yeah. I mean, the deck is just hard to beat
when
you got a good job.
Yeah, I guess pass turn.
3.
Alright.
So... I mean, seriously, my
Old of Dreams was the same
card.
Five land, Bird Paradise.
Well, dude, it's perfect mana, bro.
A little too late, bro.
I mean,
have I told you my
I lose. That's a counter spell in hand.
My top card was
you
my
do your infinite shenanigans and Staff of Domination to draw your whole deck, make infinite mana. And
you don't have counter spells?
Sounds been pretty good.
Well, good
pretty
job, good. Yeah. That was fun. I needed a stasis off the top. Filigree. Yeah.
he wins the die roll and draws. He goes, okay, I'll win game one.
Whatever.
I like this deck. It's maybe a little bit slow, but okay. I like it.
And well, there's some cards that either I don't know exist or I can't find.
Okay, yeah, you win game one.
Why is Middle Miss that bad?
Oh, wait, it costs $350 to use.
Yeah, this is me not blaming you at all.
Mox Sapphire.
Yeah. And, yeah. Actually, what is Mox Sapphire now? Like, for an unlimited Mox? Like 1600?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you get it. Good job.
Go ahead.
That's more like it. That's more like it. Isochron Scepter Counterspell, that's where it's at.
And I'm just like, yup! And then game 2 I had the Mind Break Trap again, but not like the other nasty stuff, but I still got the Mind Break Trap.
And a turn boot?
But
Delver. Oh, I really like this one.
Nice.
Hey, Mulligan's to 5. But it was Mulligan to 5 Swamp Double Thoughtseize.
What?
How do you think of that being a command?
They go to go
for it.
They go
for it. Go pick this up. Glenn.
Were you just trying to outvalue the opponent?
Yeah, no, but I was thinking of making it a commander because I have a tiny leader and I want to make this into a commander deck.
Damn, man.
Cool.
Jay, rule number one of EDH, never make a commander player defend what they want to build.
Oh, fair enough. It's personality, right?
What was the preface for that?
Rule one of commander.
Rule one, gotcha.
That should be rule. Rule number one of EDH, you do not talk about EDH.
Defend their commander deck. Or the reason for their commander deck?
I just want to have so many decks now. I don't care if it's
What's that?
I picked
this. Go ahead,
man. I think that's just more of a factor
that he wanted to get rid of.
Yeah.
Before he suddenly, he's like, well, let's take a look and pull everything that you want.
Nice.
So I picked this.
These are the two parts I've got.
And a couple of other things, too.
God, what is going on back?
I did give up. I don't know if I feel the same way.
Go ahead.
It's combine it with this card.
Wily, you stop smiling, man. I don't want to play if you're not going to smile. There's no point.
Because one of the things you can do. Blink it, blink it, blink it, blink it, blink it.
It's pretty silly in the best way possible.
I don't know what cards I'm looking for.
You're good. I'm just go fishing this deck. That's all. So like every turn, hold up, counter spell.
I can't wait to cut the shit out of this deck.
Cut it, man. Actually, cut it this time.
Call me crazy fingers. Whew. People's champion remand.
But maybe at that point, though, maybe this should be in your board, and maybe I should just be playing two more cards.
I'm gonna whiff on it, you know that, right? And then just bring it back.
Dude, I hope not. That's no fun. Six. Oh yeah, total whiff.
Play Splinter Twin. Play it.
Let's see.
So, I had an idea for a card that you could use in something like this.
I have no idea.
Have you ever heard of the Planeswalker Ralzarek? He's a dragon's base, so...
What's up?
He's fucked up.
Ralzarek is his Planeswalker's plus one is tap target permanent, untap target permanent. So you untap your whatever's making blue mana for you so that you can always pay for the stasis. That's another way you can
it is, man.
How much is he to cast?
I think he's either 4 or 5. I think he's... Hey, Ralzarek is 5 mana, right?
Ralzarek's
4. 4 mana. Okay, perfect. Ralzarek's 4.
Two colorless red blue.
It's, yeah, so 2...
That's red blue.
So yeah, you'd have to take... what is it? Ancient Den, I think, is the red one? No, not Ancient Den, maybe?
Ancient Den not, is...
That's the red one? Or is... No, Ancient Den is the white one.
There you go.
Okay.
Red one's Great Furnace.
Great Furnace, that's right. Thank you.
You're on,
I'll make this mistake on camera, Jay.
Wait, there are a few other things I could do if I used the black one. If I just did a...
That's the other...
You know, all of them.
Yeah, there you go. I guess at that point you want to have something for color fixing, right? Like a Prophetic Prism? It's the 2 mana artifact when it comes in, draw a card, and then from then on you can pay 1 mana of any color, tap it, not any color.
In response to the cast.
You know, even good old Darksteel Citadel can tap for blue now.
Okay, I got you right here.
I'm just throwing out ideas, that's all. I like the deck. I like the idea.
So good! It screws like half of my deck, but it's okay.
Yeah, usually I try to get at least the stasis.
Yeah. That's a really good card.
The preferable thing for it is because the odds of actually getting
mana leak that, as weird as that is,
is
God, that was brutal. That
stasis.
Sucks. Here you go.
Say Ornithopter or Phyrexian Walker or something like that.
Nice.
Tree of Tales.
Mm-hmm.
And Prop Rotation. Immediately Prop Rotation, the Tree of Tales.
For Academy? Yeah.
For the Academy.
You're right.
Drop the kill, lost artifact.
Like, I literally had the kill if I had one more mana.
Make a ton of mana.
Yeah, then you could easily just drop one of whatever.
Okay.
The other components.
That's right. How long have you been playing, if you don't mind asking?
1993. Off and on.
That's pretty sick. That's pretty cool.
I was one of the people that didn't have the foresight. Woohoo, Black Lotus is $40 a pop.
Oh, I got you.
How many packs I can get for that?
Deals damage equal to its power to target creature or player.
Then I think I got out after Urza.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Combo
enters.
When those shenanigans happen.
Yep.
And then I came back in at a...
Old Ravnica or Return to Ravnica?
Old Ravnica.
Nice. Very nice. That's it?
And that's when they printed my favorite card of all time.
Sorry, I had to stop.
Dark Humber Red Cap.
Nope. Endless shenanigans.
I was sitting there wondering, I was like, why somebody's not one mana short?
Doubling season.
Yep.
There you go. That's a good one. That's a very good one. That's maybe my favorite Grab and Kakari. It's number one or two.
Yeah.
So it's a little bit of tempo. It's a good idea anyway.
Just let me know.
Serum Visions?
Sure.
There's the other one that's that's one of the most annoying things you can think of, which I used to use in that deck, which is Isochron Scepter Memory Lapse.
Yep. I will get through.
You just keep drawing the same card over and over.
That's right. On an Isochron Scepter, Memory Lapse could be even better. They have not. Are they on top now?
Okay.
Yeah, it's actually past turn as well.
I appreciate the chance for you to show me how it's done.
Oh, we just switched decks.
Yeah. How that deck is done.
Court for one.
But there was no problem
zero when you played it. I'm sure we probably should have flashed the invis and then sacked it. It didn't make you waste your turn to do it, I guess. Yeah, I think you would have too, but I'm just saying. Yeah.
Come on. Want some mana?
No.
Just making sure you're not casting another spell.
I'd just rather not.
Just making sure you're not casting another spell.
Shit. Yeah, I'll take four. Show 11. I'm going to turn fetch.
Sure.
This
is turn one.
It's a good thing to keep track of. I'll do that.
We're just going to play till we finish. I don't care.
Yeah. I have no idea which one. I talked to him 2 days ago.
We're both going to be turn zero for 5 turns.
Yeah.
And then turn one for 5, and then
yeah. We're just going to catch up. These people don't really care.
So it's turn two now?
Nope, turn one.
Oh, we just started. Oh, I see.
There's no zero on a dice. So, I mean.
Yeah, we have a few.
I mean, technically, I guess. Like that.
By the way, I'll ask just a moment. Let's get this one in first before I start asking questions about the deck.
Just think speed.
Mm-hmm. Sonic.
No matter.
Oh, you want to go first?
Yeah.
We roll for it.
Yeah. That was good roll.
Okay.
This is still not good, but it's gonna happen, so. There's not a single actual mechanic in my hand at all.
It's only
an
Academy? Is that a legacy deck?
Four for one.
Awesome. Tree Speaker, caster. There we go.
This pedal?
You have like 70,000 magic cards. Just let me have this one.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Court for one?
Yeah.
You're probably not exaggerating.
No.
Steel Overseer?
Okay. Nice.
Sacrifice a creature.
Level up?
So that's just infinite sack outlet.
Oh, thank you.
And it deals me damage every time it enters.
That's cool, guys.
Yeah.
Faster?
There's like, it's not much I can do for that.
Sir,
huh? I guess you got it. Good game, man.
God,
there you go.
Oh, God.
Deck combo, though.
Yeah, I like run one of each combo. This really shit combo.
Oh, that's good.
Fun as hell.
Yeah, it was really fun. I appreciate you playing with me.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, sir, for playing with me.